fine then. Fucking fine then. Christ. Fucking God. Fine. Aye, all right. Fucking hell. Right. Do I want that? Aye, I do want that. Because anything that makes this game slightly easier for me will die nice with.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Mature. Shut it, Rich. Fuck off. Should apologise in advance, folks. This has got to be a sweary stream. Sweary as in cursing, no sweary as in 60. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I don't know. Milk toast sounds quite appealing. I went past. Oh, I did grow up in Easterhouse in Glasgow. Aye, fuck it. Appearance. I do not have that much hair for a start. Build. Okay. Skin colour, yep, that's just about as pasty as I need to be. Face details, no. Voice. This is Sophie's Choice. Yeah, fuck it. Build. I've done that. Okay. Have got me doing this. I could be playing Lawbreakers just now. Do you know how good Lawbreakers is? That is fucking brilliant. PC or PS4?
Good. Signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
That's okay on PS4 now. Latest update seems to get rid of a lot of the hitching. Aye, really enjoying it. More than I can probably say for this. Yeah, as long as everybody's playing it with a control pad, I'm okay with that. Right, what's going on here? should I have looked up the controls for this game before I started playing? Or does it at least tell you that much? Christ, Rich, you were right, this is what Glasgow. Bad memories of Saturday nights.
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
I know enough about this game to know that I've got to fight something here. And that I'm probably going to die. Probably no, Rich, because I imagine that after about an hour of this, I'm going to be so pissed off that I'll never play it again. I've got Sonic Mania sitting on here. I could be playing Sonic Mania just now. You people dating to me. I will see. Why did I do that shit? No, I did that shit. Who's this guy? Oh, apologies. Oh, a doll. He's better. Right. I don't know what any of the grades down to the bottom mean. Hey, I've watched enough of Bloodborne to know that most people die at that thing. I'll not have these aspersions cast on my gaming ability, thank you very much. Right, okay. guessing I need to go back and fight that thing. Alright, okay, okay. Okay. In addition to apologising for the copious amounts of swearing I'll do during this, there will also be points where I'll have to mute it. I am in a house with three kids, and it's getting pretty close to their bedtime. So, yeah, apologies in advance for the points where I go even quieter than usual. Right, okay. Right, how do I quit? I would inventory, right, okay. Should I not be able to use these? Very confused. Why can I not equip these weapons? This doesn't seem right. Right, okay. Well, that makes much more sense. Probably still gonna die here. You do know that. Okay, right. Well, that's something at least. This is the point where I can gear up the game because I've killed something, right? That's right. Okay. No. Or something. I already don't like this. Well. Yay! Why are you people doing this to me? Is this about the puns? Is this real? This is about you have made me play this game because you hate my puns. Well, I will remember this. I apologise, people. I realise there are going to be people in this stream who have played this game who are going to get very frustrated with me running about pretty much drunk. I will try my best to make sure this does not stay the case for long. Operating device, okay. Okay, that doesn't fill me with any kind of confidence. what I did. Is this where I die again? No. Fuck yous. Oh well, fuck you then. Oh, right, okay. Okay. In case any of you had any doubt as to how I'm going to play this game, very cautiously.
You that outsider?
Okay.
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Thanks. Why am I no deed? What? Wait, what? What this door? Oh no, right, Right, what door are you talking about? Because I'm confused.
Lads, you've come up. He'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
All right, so that's right, okay, right. I get you now. Right. Wait. Some of this guy's here, lad. Oh, you stuffy bastard. fuck off. I kill four or five guys, I get too fucking cocky, this is what happens. Right. Let's see what we've got out here, right. I'm checking every fucking corner now. For about 5 minutes. He's back alive again. Fuck's sake. Come on. Really? Them somewhere over here. Does that help you? Oh. Alright, mate. Cheerio, mate. Keep your stuff. He says far too cockily. I ready for you that time, you fucking guy. Right, okay. that's a lot of guys. I'm sneaking by them, ain't I? I don't. Aye. Sound in that thing I hear. Very shortly, just gotta be a montage of me saying fucking hell over and over again. Probably auto-tuned. God, I've got to fight all these fucking dicks again, ain't I? Now do you see why I didn't want to do this? Okay, oh. bodies.
You're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Poor, poor thing.
Oh, shut up. Right. Sorry, folks, I realise I'm not doing much talking, but I am really determined not to have to go all the way back to that sick room again. Oh, there we go. Fight you? Do I want to sneak past you? Help me out here, people. Fuck it. Oh, well. Goodness, this is just fucking horrible. This is bad enough playing it. I don't know how you feel watching it. The fact that I've gone from 5 watchers to 2 watchers perhaps gives me a good idea of what you think here, but... right, okay. Hey, fuck the boot. What? Really? Come on, mate. Come on, right now. Oh. Dick. Don't you want to watch it? Ah, don't fucking blame yous. Ah. quest starts. Come on. Who's next? Come on now. What's enough for one? You used to meet a little fella. Aye, I see you. Come on. Come on. Jesus Christ. Whose idea was this? Fuck Bloodborne. It's not open from that side, okay. There's a dude here and all. It. I know there is a man down here. For me today. Can't be done that way. Can I? Oh, that. Will I survive that?
Finish it.
fucking dick. I'm done.
Are you out on the hunt? Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door. I am Yosefka. The patients here in my clinic must not be exposed to infection. I know that you hunt for us, for our town, but I'm sorry. Please. This is all that I can do. Now, go. And good hunting.
If you're actually just joining me for this, then you might like to know that I am about to turn it off, because this game is fucked.
You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am... German, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
I've been used to it for about an hour now. I've also been used to dying a lot. What? Workshop. Nope. Absolutely no idea what any of this stuff does. Chances of me ever getting any of this stuff are slim to none. This is a wee message for the people who were watching and left. Don't fucking blame you. I think I'm going to call it here. Whoever that is that's watching. I'll come back to it, just because I said I would. Hopefully it'll go slightly better next time. Because this has been utterly fucking depressing. Cheers, folks. Right, I'm going to call it there. Aye. Catch you next time.